I'm here to teach classes about phones and tablets to anyone in the community, but we have a lot of seniors here that want help with their phones and tablets, and so I teach a formal class, and then we also have more informal time where we can help with specific issues that they have with their phones or tablets.
Yeah, I think there really is a need for classes like this. I think that, you know, a lot of us who didn't grow up with these kinds of things, you know, we're just kind of overwhelmed by them.
The skill range of people coming to this class is as big as it could be, really. We have students who don't know how to text. They maybe know how to make a phone call, but they don't know how to text yet, and they're kind of interested in what that means. And then we have students coming in who know pretty much everything.
The students of PYB, we found a couple years ago that the students really got a great skill building opportunity in teaching elders how to use technology. You know, the elders that we serve and we work with, particularly the folks that you've connected us with, they're so pleased to be supported without someone trying to attach an extra service or an extra fee. Honestly, it's just incredibly empowering. The students get an opportunity to be experts. So Portland YouthBuilders is an alternative school. All of our students are low income. All of our students started high school through partnerships with, you know, Rockwood DIY and other partners. We're teaching them that they have value to add and hopefully getting them jobs as well. We want their success. That's fundamentally what it's all about.
I'm coming to learn a new world.